When an object's center of gravity is over the base, the object is stable. When the object's center of gravity is not over the base, the object is unstable and therefore will fall to the ground. When the object's center of gravity is lower to the base, the object is harder to tip over because there's no way this center of gravity is getting all the way over there. But when the center